Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to reset the service meter on a Seat Leon Mk3. So all you need to do is hold down the 00 set button, turn the ignition on. When it says, are you sure you want to reset it, release and press it again. Service reset. Then you can turn off the ignition. Then the next time you turn the ignition on, you won't have the now come up.